day.
Ah, man. Smoking a lot of weed, guys. Getting used to this place. Allergies, man. It's hard. Some of us that are fresh, well, we wake up with allergies. Like, serious. We got, like, medicine. I stopped taking all mine, but I'm letting my body do it on its own, so I fight it. Do well with it. Even smoking fucking marijuana, because I gotta remember, we shift all the time, so everything's new all the time in my body. Trying to figure shit out is insane. But there's always beef. Thank God for beef. Yeah, I meant that. Thank God for beef.
Cowboys are special.
Add me up. Stew.
Their own brand is real for being long, too long.
What number should I stop at? Let's go up.
In the arms of a blind man, knowing well.
So, I kind of just got inside. I'm getting mine on, you know what I mean? Having a great time. Monster livers. Good weed now. And I'm relaxed.
Old worn out sounds. And old worn out memories. No one.
I like my house. I get to think. It's funny.
They still aren't seen.
Oh, I get to smoke these cigarettes.
Sadly, in search of
one left, I'm gonna grab some more. I'm constantly trying the tobacco, man.
And they're slow.
So you don't have to.
Sadly,
let's see.
In search of and one step and back on themselves. They're slow.
Not much buzz at all. It's mostly like bait, like a dry bait. Oh man, music. I checked my inbox. It was full. Well, I had emails. Everybody wants to know who's the 666 subscriber.
Never mind the mind, you can see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245, kind of broad in the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew
him. It's on Rand.
Left the big jump.
Who is number 666 on the
big
subscriber? Would I give that name out on fucking
nobody
live stream? Would I give it?
Homie just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much.
Number one.
Shy. And if he spoke at all,
that
he just said
hi and take a jump. Let me chill. I just found that out.
Somebody said
so
he came
relax.
From New Orleans where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen.
I had to go see it myself, man. I was like, oh, you got to be kidding me.
Promised land, big jump.
So, it appears, since people can't subscribe past that point of 666, I must be saint.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. The miners were praying and hearts beat fast and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last, that jump. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well, grabbed the sagging timber, gave out with a groan, and like
that's
a giant old tree, he just stood there alone.
I have no
jump.
Fucking I don't handle the numbers. I don't know. But
big bad job.
Who would be that one? 666 subscribe.
And with all of his strength, he gave a
since
mighty shove.
Then
the miner yelled out,
well,
a light up above, and 20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. And now
my birthday
left down there
being
to save big jump.
Last month, just
with
jacks
and timbers, they started back down. Men came
I had one
down
person
the ground, and smoke and gas belched out of that
mine.
That
was it.
Everybody
Visit.
Knew it was the end of the line for big jump.
There was a man.
Big jump.
And the
this man says, hey, man, I just want to know some questions. I said, I got you some questions. Big bad man. Dude, I can't chat it.
Now, they never
gave me his name and rank.
Pit. They just placed a marble stand.
Just a schmuck like me. I said, okay, all right.
On that stand.
I'm going to need you to do me something.
At the bottom of this mine lies
you want to send
big,
out
big,
a quote, a message to somebody. And if it's done, you rock and roll, man. You're okay in my book.
Big bad jump.
So that message got sent out, and that subscriber, well, went ahead, made me a video. And the subscriber
trailer for sale
had knives and all kinds of violent tools.
No phone,
in a playground.
No vets. Ain't got
showing
no
me that this person, well, defends themselves in vulnerable places. In this place. Explains a lot to me.
Means by
then this same person biking himself up like a motherfucker gave me answers that I need in this place. I'm new here, guys. I'm new here. I fall back to my training to do the things I have to do to get by. I look for people to give me information. I need controls. I need controls. I need controls. I'm moving through this place. You're shifting, shifting, shifting. That last year is fucking insane shifting time. So, this person basically, without even knowing about it, this person knew about it and was probably scared to death and sent me all the information I needed to see. Just by making videos. Nothing, anything else, just making videos. Send me codes and whatever. And I saw a lot of bad guys, people, girls, people. Told me a lot, man. Anthropology, archaeology. Come on. Hear me out. My mind always changes all the time. I wake up a new person, but then again, I'm always the same person as I always was and always will be. And I know who's who and I know who's what. I can see hearts. I can see things that you guys can't, so I can see the same thing. So my memory of a video will be exactly the same as I always remember it. And then I'll go back and it'll be changed, but then again, I can still see the progression, the better of it. Actually, I see it move better. It got better. I mean, numbers. That's what I saw. Doing fantastic. I saw progression that I like to see. Who is the 666 subscriber? Now, I go through layers, people. I gotta go through layers. Yes.
It's fairly well.
new. I got one friend that I know. One friend that hung in with me the whole fucking time. That's my 666 fucking person. Know who that is, too. Now what? Now where do we go? Now how do I wake up? Who's gonna come kill me now? For many years, where I made vows. That person don't step up playing that. I saw it. Good job. Claimed it. Claimed it. You don't even want to know the number.
Maybe your friends may.
Hello, sir. If you have the Mandela effect, or you think you have the Mandela effect, you want to jump here, you get entertained by me, you enjoy hearing me bullshit, talk, whatever, just have a great time, good. Because I want you off narcotics. I want you guys off the things that are killing you. If it's killing you, get the fuck off. That's all I'm saying. If it's not going to help you anymore, get off. Everybody had to do what they had to do to get here, especially mentally. A lot of you guys are really screwed up. You girls need to fucking snap out of it, get strong. Now, I'm allergic to a lot of shit myself. I'm getting better at it. Doing what I gotta do. Eating. Drinking. No fornicating. But thinking, watching, writing things down, understanding things, seeing the logic in things, trying to get the synchronicities down, moving directions.
People say I'm no good, crazy as a loon, 'cause I get stoned in the morning.
Trail of people. person that fucking always stood behind me, always at my back, always at my six, always at my six, always at my six. That brat was at my six. So as we move forward, I remember seeing a beautiful, beautiful grassy, like, knoll area. Good place to start building. Because we can eat from the sea, grow some good crops, keep a good visual out on the cliff sides. We can make sure that that one path is always contained and always funneling that path by a large number of people. So it's always good to have that as strategy, man. Sun Tzu, the art of war, guys. So the best place is to have a narrow fucking, and I knew that, even in archaeology, man. That's why I went on that, I got picked on the East Timor Indonesian pig from the University of Washington that owes me two. Gotta charge me. It's paying me. You know. But I was there to figure out strategy, like certain strategic spots where a campaign could be held and fought off by Chinese invaders. Oh, or any invader. It was any invader. It was Chinese traders. And it was Portuguese, and then there was the Muslim traders. There's a lot of traders in that area. And so, yeah, I knew those areas. So, getting old now. Why do you drink?
Sipping in the morning sun and what you know.
Oh, hell yeah. Peter Tosh, man. It's all sounding weird, though, with all the birds, but yeah, Peter Tosh. I don't know the bird thingy, but it's cool. I guess it'd be an improvement here, then, right? Yeah. I used to listen to Peter Tosh on my roof at my house. Back in San Joaquin Valley, laying on my roof, man. It's like beautiful yellow sun. My pale white skin, trying to get a nice, I used to get golden tans, man, with freckles, but I used to get golden freckle tans. And then, yeah, I mean, I'd be tan golden, but with freckles. Yeah, like the stars are missing. Every time I miss a star, guys.
Every time I miss a star, I just look at my arm. I got freckles.
That's what reminded me of the stars, the freckles. There ain't no fucking stars here, man. But I see my stars. My stars are on my arm. Freckles. Natural freckles. Natural. I remember a lot of them. Saw them. Three freckles. So that person that knows I saw three freckles knows who they are. And thank you very much. So I'm not going to remember this morning.
That's how it works. That's how it works. But every day is a new day, and I get stronger, and I remember, I write shit down. And then all the highlight parts I remember, so believe me, I remember more than you guys can know, because I remember the segments, the pages. The pages. It is written in my head. And that's how it has to go. The rent, I'm an insane veteran. A disabled veteran.